April 7th, 2020. A state of emergency was declared to the seven urban prefectures of Japan. Tokyo, Kanagawa, Saitama, Chiba, Osaka, Hyogo, and Fukuoka. The Japanese government does not hold the legal authority to conduct a lockdown. The measure was addressed as no more than a strong request for voluntary compliance, creating a stir of debate and concern. chosen the righteous path? The question is yet to be answered.